This is Polly out of Shug and Kodiak. This is a black female. She is out of Head Start. She is a super retriever, a delight to be around, wonderful personality. She's probably going to be a 60-pound female. The hand signal. Of course, Shug is the mom, and Kodiak is the sire. So nose kennel, nose sit, nose here, nose retrieved a hand, knows the hand signal. And now we're just waiting another month before it goes into the formal training. This is Polly, again, Kodiak and Shug.